Are the vice of an old man, yes. As for the hunt, I am ready when needed.
Splendid!
Excellent! Lord Chiron's messenger waiteth inside. He will telleth thee all thou needest to know.
I am ready.
I will speak to him at once.
I'm asking.
Hannet, prithee, doth not Master Xanton would thee not?
What the fuck did you just ask?
Prithee, doth not Master Xanton?
No, yeah. Master Xanton wouldn't either.
Fair befallen thee.
Of course. Thank ye.
Whew. That one was put together with a little bit too much moonspeak. I'm like, the fuck?
Well met.
My apologies for the urgency of the matter, but monsters pay little heed to the convenience of men.
Nay.
I am here to serve. Tell me more about this beast. Your quarry is to be a fearsome beast that has wandered into the Whispering Wood from God knows where. A monster that has strayed from its home.
Yes.
Aye, just this morning a merchant and an injured companion fetched up at our manor in a frightful shape. As one man told it, the other was in no condition to speak. Their caravan had been waylaid by the beast, and they were the only survivors.
This bodeth ill.
How dost thou know if this creature was responsible?
Well, actually...
Lord Chiron's scholars were called upon to investigate the matter. From the merchant's testimony, they concluded the men were attacked by a savage beast known as a Grisharam. Grisharam? Mm-hmm.
Truly?
I have heard of this creature. Its baleful roar would make an unlikely fit for the tranquil Whisperwood. Tranquil. His lordship is most anxious to protect his subjects, needless to say. He seeks the help of the most capable hunter in the village, and so, in Master Xanton's absence, we turn to you. What say you, Hannet? Will you free our fair province of this unholy menace?
I am ready.
Tell in thy lord that I shan't fail him. You shan't? No, shan't. Indeed. There is a dignity about you that Master Xanta lacks, but I see you share his passion for your calling. I hope you will continue to inherit only his better qualities. You don't gamble, perchance. Fuck off. Master is a fine teacher, and showeth by example both what a hunter ought and ought not to do. Well said. It would seem we are in safe hands indeed. Yes, thou art.
Saving your progress. You never know when danger might strike, so be sure to save often. Keep an eye out for this monument. You can find save points in towns, overwater areas, and dungeons. A little bit of a save. And... you know, wait, what?
Oi!
Wait a second, can I just kick the shit out of you too? I'm gonna beat the fuck out of these people. Go forth, my friend. How would a monster find its way in here? It's...
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
Just keeping the... Oh, yeah. Need to definitely go to the inn so I can get that renewed. Or...
if thou darest.
Fill back up. That and hell, I might be able to get up to level 3. Yeah, I beat the shit out of one more person in town. And I can hit level 3. Thus, potentially, hopefully...
It seemeth we have won.
One second, child. I want to... None of your active party members can open this chest.
Hey-ho!
Ben sure is stowing thy treasures securely before they go in missing.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I can't get to that, but I appreciate Ben's noble sacrifice of getting the crap kicked out of him.
Leave it to me.
Might I show you the fruits of my training? Fuck yeah. Go forth, my friend. Training time it is. I'm ever ready.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Oh, so I can learn who's vulnerable to what by hitting them with different types of attacks and things that leave statuses or status effects on them. Boom! Look at that! Level 3! Before I go off to fight a beast, I'm gonna kick the shit out of everyone. It seemeth we've won. You know, you said you're doing some training.
Fortune smiles.
I've learned much. Mm-hmm. Yeah, kick the shit out of everybody in town.
Now, letting us hunt him.
Then I don't know if going to the inn is going to patch them back up, or.
Letting my arrow fly.
I would think. Wait, I just saw something that said boost. I need to look into that point. Further. So I don't have that guard break ability anymore. I've used up all the stocks. But if I go to the inn, and you can stay at the inn for free? Holy shit. That seems OP as fuck.
Good day.
Okay, and everybody stayed down after I rested at the inn.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Oh no, I didn't get that back. Okay, well, I just did the boost. So.
Coming, if thou darest.
Oh no, I didn't know that that was a completely limited resource. I shouldn't have been using that every time. I thought it was like a Pokemon attack where it came back after every battle. Uh-oh. Shit. Why? What did I do? What have I done? No, what a herb of revival, olive of life, inspiring plums, restores SP. So, did I use, but I didn't get the SP, I don't fully understand. Shit. What was that? Where do I see my SP? Max SP? Wait, every time I use a boost, does that use SP? Where do I see the value of SP that... No. I haven't used any at all. But my special fox attack I used to beat the shit out of everybody in town, I probably shouldn't have done that. Uh-oh. I've been making a bit of money, though. I only made 100. Ooh, I can afford a new bow, but do I want to? Like, that's a pretty decent improvement overall on that bow. But that's all my money. I don't want to start making wild, crazy purchases. I think I'm gonna have an issue. I'm gonna buy the helmet. And you can equip it immediately, and you can pick who you equip it on. Okay. And then the old helmet. I can sell for... Wait, no. That's the one I'm wearing. Yes? Yeah, it's grayed out because that's the one I'm wearing. I can sell my shitty old leather hat for $10. Why not? Make back a tiny bit. Damn. Alright.
Now, letting us hunt him.
So...
Come in, if thou darest.
I can boost. Yeah, I don't see... What limits me from boosting multiple times?
What next?
I thought you might be a little stronger. Turns out that you really wasn't. Ooh, if I can find one more person in town to beat the shit out of, I can hit level 4. Kick that. Wait, can I fight the people in the tavern? Fuck. Oh, wait. Hey, barkeep.
Well met, traveler. What can I do for ye?
Tell me a tale. Your name is Hannet, and you're a hunter living in the Swarky. Your loyal snow leopard, Lindy. Oh, my snow leopard's name. Oh, it's a snow leopard. Cool. Wait, what? Restore reputation. I don't know what that means. But your reputation here is unblemished. Okay. You can do things to damage your reputation? Oh my god, I can fight the old man too.
Oh, indeed.
Thou possesses the heart of a true hunter. Thou hast tamed beasts opening thine heart to use their abilities as thine own.
Splendid.
Thou mayest surpass thy master before long. Get him! Get the old bastard! Fuck you, old man! Thou wishest to display thy prowess? Two can play that game.
Now, let us hunt him. What next?
Oh, what is the... Okay. Broke him. Good. Didn't do as much damage as other people. And he disintegrated. Fuck. Well, that gets me up to level 4 at least. Damn, bitch. I love it. I'm obtained. It seemeth I've kicked the shit out of all of you. Oh, I can fight you too. Hey, dude.
Very well.
Off doth our hunter's veteran unto the Whisper Woods to hone their skills. Shouldest thou be inclined to do it the same, beware a hunter half-heartedly and the... Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna beat the shit out of you too. Hey, motherfucker, you wanna go?
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
I'm just getting stronger all the time.
Let my arrow fly in truth.
There's something about this combat mechanic that I am missing, and I look forward to learning. Probably the hard way when I fight something properly strong. Losing that fox thing, it's a consumable. Has to be. No. Nox root. Items. Vives cures a single. Use an ally of blindness, sleeping, and unconsciousness. Okay, sure. Beat the shit out of everybody in town. I love it. I'm going to not save over that before I used up all of that ability that I misinterpreted for something else. I thought it was a different kind of five stock. I love how there's a chest immediately back there. I would think and imagine that I can get to it. Oh, and we have branching pathways. A shadow? Soulstone. Oh, this is... Okay, battle basics. God damn it. Maybe I should have wandered into the woods before I beat the shit out of everybody in town. But at least now I'm stronger. Exploit your foe's weaknesses to turn the tide of battle in your favor. Attack your foe's weak point. To lower their shield points, reduce shield points to 0 to break your foe. Hannet can utilize both bows and axes in battle. Select the attack and choose the one you want to use with the D-pad. Okay, cool.
Let the hunt begin it.
Oh, well, isn't that nice? Summon or capture a monster? Use a hunter's skill. Rain of arrows, true strike. Defend, flee. Okay, well, they kind of gave away. Enter boost mode to augment your powers. Break your foes to drastically reduce their defense by pressing right bumper to enter boost mode, and the potency of your attacks and abilities will surge. You gain one boost point per turn. You can spend up to 3 boost points BP to boost your character 3 levels of power. Holy shit. That seems very involved. If you use boost mode, you will not gain any BP on the following turn.
Summon if thou darest.
So, do I want to try to figure out what his deal is? Or do I want to kill him on the first one? I mean, I kill him. Oh no, I did not. Shit,
Summon
I should have boosted.
If thou darest.
I took a hit, mother lover. Holy.
The hunt beginning.
This filthy beast is actually pretty damn tough. Summon, capture, and tame a monster to be summoned into battle later. Sure.
The hunt.
Okay. Begins. Kind of like a Pokemon. You beat the shit out of it enough. And yeah, you can. Well, the success rate or chance is 100%. So how many different beasts can I have at my disposal? Like, is that going to be just like the fox I had? Except now I have a superpower squirrel?
Letting us begin.
Oh, we got ourselves a rat warrior.
Letting the hunt begin.
With a bow. Okay. Slightly,
What next?
Okay, so I have a marmot now. And Lindy hits like a goddamn truck, which is pretty awesome.
I will not. What next?
I see how I get my summon beast back.
It's fight with courage.
I like it. Okay, I am taking a couple of hits here. Not a huge fan of that. Inventory. It restores HP, but how much? Does it do 60? I mean, I get into one more fight and see if I can get a little bit lower in health. And then find out. $500, thank you. How do I get to that other chest I saw? Imagine if I go further around the back? Just want to take a little bit of a closer look at... Yeah, the terrain in behind seems like that's how.
Letting us begin.
So we got ourselves another rat warrior. You surprised a foe.
What next?
I didn't even expect the goddamn thing to arrive. So, beast lore, summon beast. Lindy. Oh, I need to boost before I summon Lindy.
What next?
Because that didn't do me any favors. He's not vulnerable to that.
Letting the hunt
and he
begin.
Got me with a second shot. Ah, okay, so you're vulnerable to that begin. At least. So we're a forest ratkin too. Hit you with the marmot. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Okay. Calm my tits on that. How many can I have captured is what I'm wondering now. Because, my god, those things hit like a fucking truck. Seems like the end of the path over this way. Inspiring. Okay, so inventory, healing gray. Wow, that from 198 to 314, so that's 114 that healed at least.
Letting us begin.
Oh, look at you, little piggy.
Letting the hunt begin.
Hello. Oh, and you are vulnerable to that, but I did not break your defense.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'm going to hit you one more time with this. Break you.
Letting my arrow fly.
Have you stunned. 75%. Let's attack you with a bow just to see what else you're vulnerable to.
Letting the hunt
now,
begin.
Does that change now? No, no. I shouldn't be able to kill. And broke him again.
Coming.
Now we capture, and the success rate is 100%. Does it overwrite any? Like, there has to be an upper limit of how many. Job points. You can now learn new skills. Select skill, then learn skills. You can acquire new skills here. Open the main menu to view new skills you can learn. Essence of pomegranate, you say. I like it. Skills. Learning skills. Learn a variety of skills to gain the upper hand in battle. Use JP, the JP you earn in battle, to learn new skills. You can learn skills in any order you choose. You will need increasingly more job points to learn skills, so choose carefully. Oh, no. Thunderbird. Deal heavy lightning damage to a single foe. Cause a single foe to act at the end of the turn for two turns. What? Mercury Strike. Attack a single foe with a bow. Otherwise, lethal attacks will instead leave the target with one HP. Okay, so if I want to capture, that works out. You immediately knock it down to that. Attack a foe 5 to 8 times with a bow. What the hell does... Okay, so it shoots up and hits that. Increase all allies' critical rate accuracy for 2 turns. Something, something else. Can I not learn this because I can't afford it? Or I think I already have those. Lightning damage. Leg hold trap. So wait, that kind of forces it to not be able to do anything after 2 turns, even if it's not stunned. I like the sound of that. That sounds pretty good. That's expensive as hell. But I can afford it. So I'm just going to get it. Cost to learn next one. 100. Well, if I have SP, might as well have something that... I need like 5 more SP to be able to use the damn thing twice, though. That's the only issue. Okay, this seems like the way... Not the only way, but a way I can go. Shit.
Letting us begin.
Alright, yeah.
Arrow flying true.
Hunter skills. Okay, so we got Rain of Arrows, Arrow Storm. Now, if I want to get my SP back, either... Yes, I need to level up. Wait. And Arrow Storm. But he's not vulnerable to arrows. Shit.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
You're weak, pig.
What next?
Oh, it healed itself, you little shit. Okay. I have Maul here, and Lindy's the only one I get 100% for free.
Coming. If thou darest.
This thing's pretty damn tough, actually.
If thou darest.
Hmm.
Thou didst find.
Now, do I still get 4 experience? 5 experience. Shit. Uh-oh. That was an interesting test. Not what I was hoping or expecting.
Letting us begin.
I'm just going to wander through here for a moment.
Letting my arrow fly in truth.
Now, what could be the last beast? Mossy Meep. Oh, wait. I can have multiple Mossy Meeps. I see. And it heals. That's what it does. Oh, shit. I forgot. No. Let's summon Lindy boosted. Bam. 200. Not bad.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Brachia, so you're stunned for that round. Then we get Lindy another time. While it's broken. And it does significant damage. Okay. I'm getting the whole sense of it through my thick skull. Now, what I'm doing right now is making a run back to town so I can go to the inn and get my SP back. But I imagine I'm probably going to be able to level up before that happens. Actually, I want to learn about these creatures. So you don't give a shit about that, hey?
Letting the hunt begin.
And you're not vulnerable to my beast luring either.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay. But that shit breaks you. That what breaks next? You immediately. And Lindy's always a free. And does a good amount of damage.
The hunt endeth.
See, just need to get 5 more fights, and I'll be able to level up. And then I should be able to take on... Well, I don't know if there's going to be a big pissed-off monster on the next screen as I leave this environment. So that's the only reason I'm kind of dilly-dallying. I'm trying to see if there's a path in here to get to that bloody chest in the background.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Actually, I'm going to break your ass.
Coming.
And then while you're
dares.
Here, hit you with Lindy. And you get your little shot in.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Now, capture you. And I have 2 healing pigs and 2 attacking rats now. And I got 6 XP from that one. Why did I get 6 XP from that one? Yeah, I need to find... I imagine if I leave the town... No, I'm literally like right here, so... I can get my health back. Is everyone back up? Everyone's back up. I could beat the shit out of everyone in town again. Tempting. Interesting. Same amount of experience, except these people can't manage to hit me with a fuck all. Nah. Don't need to start messing about and grinding out for XP right off the bat. Can I leave this way? Alright, no. Game won't let me. Fine, I will continue on with the story. I'm just figuring and collecting all these fancy little toys. I like them. They're very neat. Yeah, that leads to that chest I looted. I mean, I get into another random battle.
Standest thou
called it.
Me, then be hunted. Letting my arrow fly in true.
So that'll break you. That'll stun you.
What next?
And now I can boost for times 2. And not kill you.
Letting my arrow
you get a
weak-ass
little hit in on me there. I stun you again.